Olivia Page, I'd like you to tell me why I always wear a hat. I don't actually know. I just put one on every day. It's like habit. Hat wearer. Not on the live shows though. Live shows, hair out, definitely.
Hi Ashley, I'm Nikki. I was just wondering, what's your idea of a perfect date? Apart from me, that is.
Hello Nikki. I haven't really got an idea for a perfect date, but as long as I want to be there with you, then whatever, simple. Movie, Nando's, anything, I don't mind. I haven't got a perfect date. I'm easy. Easy, cheap date me.
Hi, we're God's Gift. And this is a question to Ashley. God's Gift is an extended family, and I was wondering, how do you see the guys in diversity?
I see diversity as an extended family, not as friends or brothers. We're just, the bond's more than that. We're kind of just, you know, a bit, yeah, like your brothers there, but we're not related by blood, obviously. So, yeah, it's definitely further than friends.
Hi, Ashley, I'm Bryce. Did you always want to be a famous dancer?
I didn't always hope to be a massively successful dancer. I just wanted to dance. I just love dancing, and I love choreographing routines and, you know, just getting in the studio and getting in front of the mirrors. So the fact that I'm successful with it is a bonus for me.
Hi, Ashley, it's Zafar Rafiq here. I just wanted to ask you if you thought dancing was down to nature or nurture.
Dancing could be down to nature or nurture. People can be born to dance, and people can be born into dance and, you know, still be amazing. So yeah, it can be either.